Okay. You go to the row. You go to Amir Hamza radiallahu ta'ala anhu, the beloved uncle of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, give salams to the Shuhada of Uhud and especially to the Amm Rasulillah, the uncle of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, give salams without saying anything to anyone. Don't talk to anyone. That's why I said don't use a taxi, because in taxi now you have to talk. I want to go here. If you want to, you can walk about 25 minutes, half an hour is a walk back to Masjid Nabawi. Go to Uhud. Do salam at the Rawda of Amir Hamza radiallahu ta'ala anhu without calming, without talking. Come straight to the Rawda of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Do salam upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and make dua, Ya Allah, through the wasilah of Hamza, the uncle of Rasulullah, through the wasilah of Rasulullah, accept this dua, your dua will be accepted. This has been mentioned by Qutb Madina, Shaykh Diyawuddin Madadi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala, the Khalifa of Allah Azzaradiullahi, has mentioned this wazifa. Go to, and I've seen, I've heard people who are without children, that this wazifa, they go to Amir Hamza radiallahu ta'ala, and went to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, made dua, and then when they returned back from their ziyarah, they were blessed with children. Okay, and one of my friends, he named his son Hamza. Because of this. Okay? Radiallahu ta'ala.